takeoff. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
All right, I'm down here near the river. Downtown Rensselaer. Zipping across the Hudson. Very high rate of speed, apparently 40 miles an hour. Someone asked me to get a picture of the top, something on the top of the old D&H building here. Shit, I don't have a really good signal. I don't think I can do it from here. Getting a lot of interference. There you go. Come back over here. Too far up. There you go. Yeah, down here there's a lot of metal. From the bridges. I'm down under a bridge here. Go up and visit the tower instead. Looks like something's going on. Maybe a football. I think it is a football game, yeah. That might make a good weather shot for the news later. It's nice out here. There's nobody around. I'm out here talking to myself, and sometimes you feel like a fucking idiot. A little hard to adjust the white balance today. It's a hard time of day to fly with this. Really cloudy. It's getting cloudy. The sky was cobalt blue a couple hours ago. Now we got shitty weather coming in, and that looks overexposed. That looks better. That looks better. Can't believe how much trouble I'm having. Have to get up. Keep losing signal. That's not usually a problem. It's because I see needed altitude because I'm above the valley. I'm going uphill, so the ground is higher across the street. Picture's choppy. That's like the vent hole for the whole Empire State Plaza. Stupid egg. World's dumbest building. There's Albany's World Trade Center. Gotta get safely around it. I'm pretty close to it. I gotta get careful, get away. Too much interference today. That's weird, because this doesn't usually happen. Then again, I am a mile away, so. Cruise over by the U-Haul building. Just my focus. I am literally just across the street, and I don't know why I'm having such a. I'm in line of sight too. I can see the fucking drone. I don't know why I'm getting so much interference. Well, I can't see the drone, but it's not behind anything. Yeah, I'm getting an interference warning. That's unusual. I can see the... Oh, that's not the U-Haul. Is it? I can't tell. Yeah, it is. No, it isn't. I can't tell. Yeah, there's a truck up there. There's a yacht club. Me and my buddies hang out with our yachts. Play Yahtzee. Blowing into the wind. I've actually flown from this parking lot where this U-Haul is and got right up on top of that truck on the roof. I took close-ups of the what's in the windows. Can probably get a little closer, but I don't want to go too much lower because something's going on. I'm getting interference. A lot of it. That'll make a nice shot for the news. move up a little. Gotta proceed with extreme caution here. Don't want to hit anything. Interference warnings. I'm coming back cause too much interference. I don't like to loiter over the river, but I want to get a shot of the Slater, which is that ship right there. Old battleship. There's a chop on the river, it's pretty windy. There we go. Can't get any lower, don't want to. Maybe dumb, but I ain't stupid. Oh, very nice. USS Slater. I'm over here, right behind us. You can see the car right there. You can hear that bus just went over my head. Getting text messages. Sorry, I can't answer, but I'm flying the fucking drone. Here comes a choo-choo. Here comes another bus. Oh, he's coming off. Good time to bring the guy home. It's right in front of me. Tough time of the day to judge light, seriously. We'll back it up. That's not backing it up.
There we go.
Do my new signature move. following it. Man, that's a strong wind. Right in my face. And touchdown almost. The pigeon has landed. Nice flight. That's all I got. D-dub out.